still confused as to why they, like, they built Sly around the basis of he can't block, so that's why he doesn't get landing lag.
And that is why he gets all this other
He's
shit.
Sneaky! He's a thief. Thieves are pretty light on their feet.
Okay, so, like, going by that logic, just because he's a thief, that means Big Daddy should also be unstoppable because he's literally made out of two tons
no,
of metal.
No, Big Daddies aren't unstoppable, you can kill them.
Well, you can kill all of them except for, like, two.
I don't see...
What?
Yeah, like, Subject Delta. I think he dies for some other reason.
He died because he got lonely, right?
God damn it, Lake Show, just use the level 3, please.
Well, whenever you touch coal, you should be electrocuted. The fuck is... I should be, like, very untouchable.
Alright, there's the two kills.
How does a man of electricity make love?
Oh my god.
Makes love through coal.
Well, the thing is, he makes he makes his lover the same as him by putting electricity in her.
Would you say the experience was electrifying?
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Get out. Get the fuck out.
Yes.
Wouldn't the lover just use rubber?
just use a rubber condom. Oh god, dude. Just putting rubber
okay, so unless Lake Show can get a level 1 read, he still needs to build to level 2.
Okay.
He's gonna build to level
2. Mute Assassin.
No, that's a fair point, Ramen. I mean, but Kingdom Hearts 3 won't be out for like, what, 2 years? 3 years, probably?
Here's my point. Kingdom Hearts sucks.
Yeah, I don't care for the series either.
Neither do I.
Here's my Kingdom Hearts suck.
Kingdom Hearts is the best game series ever, man. Oh,
wow. The hard read. He got punked.
Oh.
There it is.
Kingdom Hearts is a good game series.
I guess it's me versus Alexieldark, because I'll put you at the bottom, I guess.
You could just stick me in the middle somewhere? Would it break your rules that badly if I just...
Yes, it would.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Very badly.
People will complain.
I mean, the gameplay's not that bad, I just don't care about the plot. I don't care about love and hearts and Sora!
Oh, the plot is rock stupid, don't get me wrong.
The characters
are
pretty
bad.
Sora's stupid.
So you guys don't like Disney characters?
No,
no, that's not it. The plot is made incredibly convoluted, like, the only sake of profit. That's it.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't give a shit about Kingdom Hearts being on Xbox.
Okay. Wait, Kingdom Hearts is on Xbox now?
Yeah. It's announced for Xbox too.
Yeah, I
not like he's gonna push any numbers on the Xbox One though.
I forgot about that series.
You know what's funny? I wanted a PS3 specifically for Kingdom Hearts 3, because I am a fanboy like that, and it never came out.
Now it's coming out to the X-Bone.
Okay, me versus Alexi, the salty run back.
Wait, who won last time?
Yep.
Yeah, that seems kind of right. Xbox One equals a shitty PS4.
Xbox One equals literally Hitler, don't you remember?
Oh, yes. That's right.
Xbox is a mechanical Hitler.
Exactly.
I don't think the Xbox One's gonna completely overhaul it.
I'm sorry, David.
Yo, Alexi. Oh, there we go.
Is that how you do it?
This
is how you do it.
Yep.
Ow.
That's how you do it.
Am I hit by a boulder?
Select your level.
Fucking bitch. Oh my god.
He's playing Mario 64, going up slopes and getting run over by boulders.
Oh, I remember that. Good times.
Good times. The beta was good times too.
Fight!
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, I know, it was hilarious. Like, I was abusing the hell out of a lot of shit that Sly had. Like back in the bed, it was fucking stupid. Jesus Christ.
All I do is use level 2 and spam.
I don't even know
one.
What you did back then. Did you even know combos? Like,
no, I didn't have any combos back then.
I was like surprised you got level 2 every fucking time. I did a side triangle and then the counter.
I knew like one
AP
combo and that's it. I just spammed that combo and I just got level 2 in like 10 seconds.
And sometimes like literally up squaring the whole way got me to level 3. Like no lie. Those are good times, man. And then, like, the first couple weeks, we were dominating.
Yeah, we never lost a match. Except one match, actually.
And it was against, like, an evil clone and a Drake.
Yeah, and the... Oh, no, I meant the beta.
Oh, the beta?
Oh.
The one match we lost is when we got the wrong character.
Yeah, I was, like, Kratos, and who was that?
I was Radek. I was like...
I didn't know anything.
Alright. Give us the team that's apparently the best, but no, they actually fucking suck. I tried rifling it out, and I kept...
I didn't know anything with Kratos stuff, just spam buttons. Didn't get me anywhere.
Well, I thought, like, pressing different buttons would work, but, like...
Wow, okay.
Oh shit,
what the hell?
Salty death?
Oh. He just grabbed through your palm.
He went right through it, and then when I jumped, I ended up on the ground again. I don't understand.
It's possible to do that.
It's the magic of Raiden. That's why people like picking him.
Magic of Raiden.
I've actually been able to do it for Rapha, so...
Oh, Raiden. You did it right, man.
Raiden.
I'm Raiden.
Or Roiden.
Like that.
Yeah, Roiden works too, I guess. Why not?
Oh my god.
Jack is back
to smoke some crack.
I get it.
No, you don't.
Oh. Fuck you.
You may think he was talking about drugs, but he's really a homosexual.
Yeah, he's right.
Oh.
You don't see that beard?
Are you gay, sir? Yeah, you are.
Whoa.
Oh, bad he is.
Devin with the duck.
With that tail. I don't even know what that
was. All he did was duck and he ducked under Raiden's level 1.
That's hilarious, dude.
That's also going to the highlight reel, I guess. Devin won this match, doesn't matter. He ducked at level 1.
It doesn't matter that you won. He ducked the fucking level 1.
Exactly. Same logic as until death. As Spike. Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. You got that level 1.
I think I just changed my profile. Yeah, I did.
Profile picture looks stupid. What the fuck? Is that like?
I made that like a long time ago.
It has like kind of nice wings, and then the face is like, what the fuck?
It's Crash Man from Mega Man.
What is this?
Crash Man.
What's that, punk?
It's a nice little picture I made when I was little. When I used to fool around with Photoshop.
Aeon.
Steals 30 AP because you need that.
What now?
Raiden's down throw. It steals exactly 30 AP, which, you know, he needed
that. What if they have AP?
Yeah, if they have it. But I mean, that's what I mean. It's always 30. So yeah, if they're just level 1, that's basically a third of their level 1 right there.
Yep.
Yeah, it's kind of gay.
It's kind of gay.
As much as... Oh, the mine saved him for once.
I hate Takaya for discovering this.
I mean, if he didn't discover it, someone else would have.
No one would think that you can combo out of fucking flip. Jesus, the things of this.
I know. That's so retarded.
Like, you can combo off of the fucking flip.
Oh my god, Devin might win.
No one's not gonna win.
Who cares?
No confidence in him.
If he does it right, he can win.
I would laugh my ass off.
All you gotta do is counter.
All you have to do is counter.
Seriously, just counter.
Oh! What?
What?
Are you serious?
Cut to the end now.
Uh-oh.
Really? Are you kidding me?
You saw that?
Well...
Whoa. What happened?
That's messed up.
What? Whoa, what?
Yep. Okay...
Yay, Raiden.
Maybe you should've supered. You would've gotten that height you needed to avoid the kill. The death.
Okay...
No, Raiden was down, and then he went back up.
Raiden would've after Devin with his helicopter legs and killed him still.
Dude, Devin. Alexi seems to have your fucking number, or...
What?
I don't... Did you win, or...?
No, cause... Oh my god, that was really stupid.
I wasn't on screen, so...
Devin, are you salty?
It was my screen.
Explain what happened, guys.
And with a lat one kill,
I had spiked him. I had spiked his level. I had spiked him out of his level one, and then I died.
Like, yeah, I saw that.
He was clearly spiked, and then I died.
Yeah, that happens all the time.
Yeah, I don't know. No, you can take it. I mean, whatever. I can
match that killed Devin's urge to ever be at his club again.
I mean, I guess I should have supered or probably teleported, but I mean, that's stupid.
I can hear the disappointment in your voice.
Dev, you know what actually might be more fun for you? If you just stream when you're doing twos with other people.
Yeah, probably. Steve, okay, Steve, you took long, and then you haven't joined the list again, so... Yeah. No, I'm not gonna do the rematch, because, I mean...
It wouldn't be fair to everyone else.
I'm not
going to
hold it back. It's Magic Sith's
turn. Yeah, there's too many
people. We can play again, Alexi, later. I just find that really obnoxious.
It is fair, remember?
I just find that obnoxious
totally
as all.
Fair, guys. Jesus.
Yeah, just because Devin has to work for a level 3 and then almost a level 2, gosh. Five levels.
I like Raiden just needs a fucking combo to kill him. Anyways.
It's not really a combo at this point.
By the way,
it's
we're
more
clearly
of a, it's more of a gift.
I'm on it.
Is that a
yeah,
fucking Parappa?
Totally not biased.
Yeah, he uses
Devin,
Parappa.
You gotta play the Franker Z music.
Wait, who's playing?
A dog. It doesn't matter what the name is, it's just Parappa.
Oh, okay. Because it is. Let's go.
Like, I knew he was gonna do level 1 immediately.
What a song.
I haven't seen this guy use Parappa in the longest time. He uses Evil Cole now. Or not Evil Cole, Good Cole. Gotta get my
Alexi. Let's share this dance. Restart the party. Okay.
Hey, yes, you're back. I just realized that.
Select oh my god. Took you this long?
Yeah, I'm not really looking at the screen anymore.
This fucking game.
You see my new profile picture?
This goes out to Dill 3000.
Okay. Let's find out.
Oh, this goes to Dill.
Is that Crash Man with Meta Knight wings? And Bomberman shoes.
Not Bomberman shoes, it's Meta Knight shoes.
No, they look like Bomberman shoes.
Meta shoes have
Smash and Crash, you should know this song, it's by your waifu.
Hold on, oh, I see the song right here.
Smash is just...
It's actually a good song, and it's adorable music video.
Hold up.
It's all about...
I'm going to the stream right now.
It's all about alpacas dancing.
It's
I'm
so
sorry,
cute.
Alpacas. It's adorable, oh, shit.
Hold on, yeah, I need to hear this song, so I'm muting my mic for a sec.
This song's okay.
It's a little blue time! Fight! I can't help but look at it, it's awesome.
It's an okay song. Yeah, I'll put something else up.
Hey, you know, alpacas don't need your approval.
They don't need your love.
Yeah, that's not bad. I mean, I still think you should put the Franker Z music up, though.
Oh, right, Parappa's on.
Yeah.
We'll pause this and put Franker Z.
I hate you.
Okay, you just missed that, so maybe not.
No, we got Parappa on stage.
I know, but he just missed the point blank level one.
Yeah, he did.
You gotta get this song in here. Hold on. There we go.
So guys, A1 hype for Smash 4.
I think I saw Kirby do a pivot grab when they were demoing it when he's on the train stage, and so I was hyped on like pivot grabs. Hype.
The trailer or
The trailer. Nintendo Direct that Sakurai did, and he shows gameplay on the train for a split second, and you see and Kirby's inside the train. And I think I saw a pivot grab.
Grab
so. One really sucks.
Pivot, then grab.
I hate the fact that they split the stages up.
I don't. You guys don't know what a pivot grab is, do you?
I know what a pivot grab is.
Yeah. They split the stages up.
Basically, some of the stages will be for 3DS only.
Yeah, that's really bad. The stages should be interchangeable.
Yeah, I know.
Like, one of the stages on, like, the Wii U version should be the 3DS.
Like, the train stage is actually 3DS only.
Yeah, all aboard the hype train.
Spirit
Tracks. What? That's terrible. Why?
And that Mario, I think,
I don't know whether to approach
is Wii U only, because it came from New Super Mario Brothers Wii. Well,
at least it's not an Xbox One, am I right? Game,
yeah.
I never heard Super Smash Bros. On Xbox One.
Think of it, guys. You have to be online always to play the game.
I mean, he's shaking a lot.
Oh my god.
You love that, don't you?
You can do this magic synth, I sort of believe.
Here, here's the... This is what the, Fit Trainer's gonna be like. See, Link. Alright.
Link it in the Skype chat too, because I'm not going to fucking Twitch.
Not bad. But still on name of Fit Trainer.
Well, that was quick. I looked at the picture and he died already.
Did you add me yet? Re-add me?
Yeah, I'll replace
yes,
myself.
Yes, I did
you.
Add you, Devin.
Who is next?
America.
SROVRSTRM. Everyone salute Spike user SROVRSTRM.
Yes.
You mean Senior Overstrum?
Is that really his name?
Yeah, he just shortened it. Because he can't fit it all on BSM.
He shortened it? Yeah. What?
It's supposed to be Senior Overstrum.
Storm.
Senior. And Senior Junior.
Senior.
Señor Overstrum, ¿cómo te podemos ayudar hoy?
Oye, ¿este habla español?
Sí.
Oh, God.
Yo soy gringo, pero hablo bien.
Eres muy gringo, te puedo decir eso ahorita.
Oh, God.
We don't need this foreign language in here.
He's right. This is a 100% American stream.
Yeah, this is America.
Right.
We need some Chinese.
Oh, Alexi. The person sitting next to me is also Colombian. You guys can talk about Colombian things, like
I'm
your drugs and your coffee.
I'm Mexican. The jig's up. I'm not American at all.
Select your
Everyone around you is a minority, Devin. How does it feel?
Feels like high school.
Okay. That was actually pretty good. for those who don't know, he went to Martin Luther King Jr. High School.
Yep.
Oh, boy.
Previously, it had a shooting and was closed for about 13 years.
Jesus Christ.
And cue the siren.
Yeah. It's the reason why there's so many sirens going by his house.
There's always a death every freaking second.
The fact that he lives in Manhattan doesn't help either.
Oh god, dude. Let's have like 50 deaths every 40 seconds.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't think the security guard up front returned my ID.
There is?
Yeah, I mean, it's not here.
Well, you know, if he goes, have you seen my ID? Ass. It looks like me.
I mean,
be up your ass.
Whatever. Can you order the pizza?
Sure.
I'll be back. I gotta go to the front desk and see if I can get my ID back, because I guess I forgot to retrieve it, because I had like 20 things to juggle.
Yeah.
You guys eat pizza?
Is that what you're ordering? Yes.
Lucky you.
What kind of
New
pizza?
York pizza. Suck it.
I don't want to suck it, because I can't suck something that's not there.
You're amazing.
I'm a machine.
Don't panic.
That's
I'm a machine.
I didn't feel anything.
Hey, both our credit cards have the same expiration date.
I'm a machine.
Well, that's because I got mine on my birthday. I don't know about you, though. 11103. You guys don't know the zip code I live in. 11103.
Okay.
15%, 20%?
20.
Oh, big baller G.
I mean, I do tip pretty well.
Damn.
Especially if I order alone. If I'm ordering for like 2 or 3 people, I usually put 15 instead.
That's so long.
I usually put 40.
I do 10.
Dollar four.
Devin does five.
I do 15.
You don't.
That's like nothing.
I am. Oh, God.
It may as well be 5%.
It's, you know, it's weird. Like, I order a sandwich for $6, and I'm like, how much is 15%? 90 cents. Oh, that doesn't feel good. I'll tip, like, minimum 2 no matter what. If it's, like, below that, I'll just go with 2.
It tastes like strawberry candy.
Also, like, everything I order from is, like, 2 blocks away from me, so it's like they're traveling so far.
Oh, Devin, you must be out of shape.
Oh, he is.
You have to be at least 180.
No.
Hey, I'm 180.
This is my seltzer, by the way.
Wow.
Speaking of out of shape.
I'm not fat. I'm big bone.
This is the guest Devin's weight stream now.
What is Devin's
weight? I guess I'll change the game to Wii Fit.
Oh my God.
I mean, it's appropriate.
That's why you play Brawl.
You want to watch me and Helper play?
I am pretty fat, though I have lost some weight recently. Cause
Dollar,
feel fatter than me.
Sports.
It'll change eventually, trust me.
Yeah, probably.
Play Wii Sports.
Senor Overstrum, get another kill and you will make it. We'll have 2 videos on YouTube.
Were they both Raiden? Because maybe you can splice them together and make it look like it's a whole match.
It wasn't Raiden, it was Jax. It was Ratchet.
Like, video edit.
Oh, right, it was Ratchet.
Oh yeah, it was Ratchet. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'll just. No one will notice.
You can edit it in post. You're fine.
Just put in a Raiden. Just stick it over.
I'll stick it over Ratchet.
Over
no
Ratchet. So like when Ratchet uses his level 1, it's just like it's just Raiden peeing on him.
Yeah, it's just Raiden golden showering.
Stands no chance. Oh look at how look at all the 1 kill Strovrm's about to get.
He can't even go in for the sword sweep. It's terrible.
He has to waste all the meter.
This is balance.
Oh God. Raiden.
So how is Spike supposed to like be on equal terms with Raiden in twos again?
No, he isn't.
In twos?
Yeah, exactly. Because they remember they balance it around other modes, not 1v1. So
yeah, clearly you're right.
In twos, this matchup clearly is more fair. We just don't know it.
Well, in Spike,
because I'm gonna go grab Raiden and then he'll do the sword sweep.
Yeah! Come on!
I've never heard that song before. What is that?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. It just plays whenever he does level 3. I just got it memorized.
Oh, that one?
Some random song.
Oh, that song.
You must have really good memory. You've only heard it like twice in your entire life.
Yeah, they never hit level 3. Look, even in stock and in AP. Too bad,
my God,
that means nothing.
If you get a second kill, I'll just Photoshop a victory screen. Just splice together the other clip of you playing, and bam.
Oh, he could have just killed him right there.
Teleport!
He could have killed him right after the teleport.
Yo, he's scared. He's got a point to. If he. Ryan didn't even breathe on him, he dies. The only thing saving him is potassium, in all honesty.
Yeah.
And potassium is the entire reason that he is.
Now he's dead.
Potassium is where all of his AP comes from.
Oh shit, that's. Donkey Kong is helping him from beyond the grave. Oh, he died.
And he's dead.
Oh, there it is.
What is that? Oh my God, that annoys me so much.
Oh no, it's pretty fucking retarded. I'll never forget what BC said, you know, last week. When he won, and I was like, not to take away from BC's win. He's like, oh no, please, take away from me. Raiden's broken. I was like,
at least it's humility there.
Yeah.
Oh God, kill him! Oh, you could have just done it raw.
How far behind is he?
I'm like, I don't know, I think I'm like 7 seconds behind him, that's what it seems like.
When you said kill him, were you commenting on Spike trying to kill or Raiden?
On Spike.
Oh, yeah, you're God. Way yeah, behind then, bro. While.
That Comcast internet.
It's at least 40 seconds behind.
Wow.
I would say, like, and now he just threw bananas to help you get synced up, but.
And he's dead.
Yeah, he just threw bananas.
Why didn't he jump?
What?
Oh, he missed! But you're so fucking dumbass! Shut the fuck up.
He missed!
He's just.
All the AP.
Oh my God.
Yo, man. That shit's not legit anymore, remember? You need to do sword sweep into level 2 now.
God. No, can't you just do like you can just do down throw directly into level 2, right?
Down throw into level 2?
Yeah.
Spike?
Oh, Spike?
I'm talking about Spike, bro.
Spike's gonna work his ass off just to get one to connect.
How does Spike get one kill and is like, yeah, right, balance for twos.
Balance for twos. I don't even think he's good in twos.
He's just like, he's really good for setting up.
Like, anything he does, every other character can probably do better.
Alright, I think this... Is this Alexi's last match, or is Vision, his match with Vision, his last match?
Vision, for the love of God, remember, please be Nariko.
Vision, please.
Vision, please.
It's okay, Senor Overstrom, you did very well.
You were valiant.
Yep. For the record, I think Spike does have a good defensive game, but not as good as Sackboy.
LeBron.
He has a good just because he has a good defensive game doesn't mean everyone else's obnoxiously overpowered offensive game's not going to plug right through it.
No, you said he's anything he can do, anyone else can do better. So that's certainly true, but his only saving grace is
his
defensive
game. If it's worth anything, Strowman's got spirit because he went right back on that list.
Exactly. You know what? Just put him right back up to the top. Let him get the run back.
The salty run back. Alright, we got Vision versus salty. Alex. Yeah, no Saul. He's got all the spirit.
Ugh.
Yes. He's full spirit.
Is that why you're gonna kick him right now?
Yeah, I'm gonna kick him right up.
He's got all the spirit. That's why you're gonna kick him.
Boom!
He's got too much spirit. Must kick.
He's got too much spirit. He's right.
Restart.
He's
picking
a character that's smiles. Remove him from the list.
Alright, I have to keep restarting the party because of Alexi.
Select your character.
Alexi.
Yeah, I don't know. I have fucking Down syndrome.
Alexis?
Shit.
No, Alexi.
Alexi.
I put an S in there. Does his name have a fucking S in there? Oh my god.
I choose to be dyslexic.
Yes.
But what do you read Santa as?
Dyslexics are teeple poo.
Hey, if you're dyslexic, what do you read Santa
as? Oh, goddammit.
I thought Evil Cole was banned.
Huh?
You picked Evil Cole. I thought he was banned.
Evil Cole's fine.
Oh.
Only Cat's banned.
Oh, okay.
Then again, maybe Raiden should be banned too.
I mean, that's all those flips.
Let's just start slowly banning everyone.
Until eventually all that's left is Big Daddy, Spike, and Toro. Oh, and Sir Daniel.
Yeah. Alright. Vision. We believe in you.
Prepare to die!
Ready?
Devin 3000 going the Kratos swag.
God damn it. Vision, you DC person.
Select your character.
Yeah, the Sackboy is being mad confrontational, man. I don't like this.
I don't like you.
You know, feelings are gonna get hurt if you talk to people like that, Sackboy.
Yes, I know it dropped you.
Sackboy can talk.
You could. Wait, what? It's already over? Holy shit. I want to go get a drink of water.
It was pretty one-sided, dude.
Oh, Viz DC'd.
Yeah. Oh my god. Like, I'm pretty sure Blue's not even gonna play, so...
Yeah, cause he's a little jack bitch.
Jack bitch?
Yeah.
Sun might jump in on this. I don't know, maybe I should jump in on this.
Oh my god.
Oh,
smash. Fight. That's hilarious. Right, I'm gonna restart the party.
Did you just restart it earlier?
Yeah. Oh. No, not for this one. Alright, so yeah, Colombia versus Jamaica.
Colombia versus Jamaica, both of them connecting to USA. Woop.
It makes sense.
Jesus Christ, that would be like. Well, I'm from the Philippines, so fuck you guys.
No, you're not!
Yes, I am!
This is a very international game.
Yeah, we're all the frayed small little groups of every country.